An understitch is used on lining pieces to charge the weight on them. If we don't do it, the inner fabric will show at the front. To do this understitch, we will grab our seam allowance and fold it all to the inner piece, then we will sew on the front near the edge. Remember to use a thread color similar to your fabric. And it's done! This way the weight of the fabric will go to the lining and thus, it will not show at the front. Follow for more sewing cosplay techniques.